First Alert Weather with meteorologist Gib Brown.
Gib, it's going to be 70 tomorrow. I'm so excited.
You know, the last time it was 70 degrees?
No.
It was February.
That's true. But so, it was only one day. At least we have two.
We're going to see a very nice start to the work week. That's for sure. And, you know, the bottom line is we're not seeing any more, you would call it cold weather across the area. But the temperature is dropping back into the 50s later in the week. But a fantastic day out there. The morning was absolutely azure blue. The sky had not a single cloud in it. And we made it up to 65 degrees. We're anticipating at least 60 degrees today. So with all that sunshine, we did a little bit better than that. So things looking really good for tomorrow. Now, as far as the temperature trend tonight, we're not going to dip very low at all. We're going to stay mainly in the close to the 50 degree mark anyway. And then we're going to start to really move up very quickly by 11 o'clock. We're already back up into the 60s. We should easily make it to about 70 degrees or better by the afternoon. Now, we did have some showers as this warm front is pushing across the area, just across the northern portions of mainly Essex County right now. And that's about it. We do have clouds over the Champlain Valley, but by the time we get to the Seaway Valley, things are clearing up. And I think that's going to be our weather trend as we approach the morning hours. I think we're going to be just fine in terms of our sky conditions. And you know, these showers out here, these showers are part of a cold front. What's going to happen is this cold front is going to lag behind. And as this warm front pushes through, it's going to give us at least one, if not 2 days of 70 degree plus weather. So that, of course, is great news. Now, here is that cold front right now. The warm front pushing through, that's going to continue to go toward the east. We're going to suddenly flow around an area of high pressure. We'll be bringing those warm temperatures into the region, not only tomorrow, but into early Tuesday. Then we've got another disturbance right here. It's going to be essentially developing along a cold front and then sliding up along it. And on Tuesday, we're going to start the day out relatively dry, although it'll be cloudier than Monday. And then those showers will hold back until afternoon, perhaps late afternoon in the immediate Champlain Valley. This system pushes through toward the northeast, and then another area of high pressure comes in for Wednesday and Thursday, bringing us mainly dry weather. Now, I think we'll see more clouds than sun on Wednesday, but by the time we get to Thursday, skies will be back to partly cloudy. Temperatures, though, considerably cooler than Monday and Tuesday. So in futurecast, there are those showers depicted very well. We get to tomorrow morning, and things are, well, we'll call them partly cloudy. We'll see a few clouds in the Champlain Valley, but most of the day, it's going to be a mostly sunny day that we're going to see. Now, as we approach Tuesday, here come those showers. Those showers move across the Champlain Valley during the afternoon. They'll be widely scattered. The possibility, just the possibility, of the rumble of thunder during the late afternoon. And then as we approach Wednesday, things are mostly cloudy, dry, and noticeably cooler. So conditions tonight, well, it's not going to be cool at all. Temperature dropping down to 46 degrees. A lot of areas won't even get to that. Tomorrow, we're going to see temperatures in the 70s. Looking for a 73 degree reading in Burlington, 70s all over the map. And we're going to see another one like that on Tuesday as well, I'm pretty sure. So if we take a look at conditions for the 5-day forecast, we're going to see mild temperatures, warm temperatures Monday and Tuesday. We cool down a little bit on Wednesday with mostly cloudy skies, temperatures then in the 50s. 53 Thursday with partly sunny skies, a few showers coming in on Friday. Then Saturday, we start the weekend just fine. Mostly sunny skies, temperatures around 58 degrees. Easter Sunday right now, we're going to see some showers, not an all-day rain by any means, but a high of 60 degrees. So a very springtime pattern for the upcoming week. Jennifer?